this has to be verified, and certainly some accountability has to be required, because it's an awful bombing. But apart from this bombing, the number of people killed in Gaza, it's about 3,000 people. And one quarter, 25% of them are children. So to condemn the terrorist attack that Israel has suffered doesn't prevent us from showing also concern about what's happening in Gaza. This is something that goes hand in hand.